Double tap to connect with the energy. Get comfortable. Close your eyes if you can. Take a deep breath in. And out. I call upon my spirit guides and guardian angels of the highest light to guide me to walk my highest path forever and honor my soul's blueprint. Inhale. And exhale. Take what resonates and leave the rest. The Tower is a card of unexpected changes, upheaval, destruction, and chaos. Something unexpected has happened in your life that has left you feeling unstable and without direction. This is the Rosalarian Tarot by Megan Rose Jedris. And inhale. And exhale. Something unexpected and unpreventable has happened that has made you feel shaken and out of control. Just when you are feeling safe and think you are in a clearing, sometimes people leave you halfway through the wood. Sometimes all our worldly possessions are destroyed in a house flood or fire. And sometimes we are laid off at work. Whatever this is, it has left you at a loss of what to do next. You may be feeling confused and abandoned, not knowing where to go or who you can trust. Up feels down and down feels up. And everything that you have believed and come to understand about the world is now being questioned. You are wondering, how are you going to rebuild the tower, and is there anything salvageable? Take a deep breath. Everything is going to be okay. In the tarot deck, after the tower is the Star card, which is a card of hope, healing, and renewal. It may be hard to see the light now. Just don't let it go. Hope is on the horizon. And sometimes things happen that create chaos and calamity in our lives. Ellen K. Chalmers said, "Crises refine life. In them, you discover what you are." Spirit will sometimes destroy things in our lives that are no longer serving us and are no longer helping us grow and are keeping us stuck. And while this destruction can feel devastating and hopeless, Spirit wants you to know that you are not alone. And this experience will only help you become stronger and wiser for the future. In 5 years from now, this moment will just be a memory. And inhale. And exhale. Repeat to yourself, "I am not alone. I can make it through this. This too shall pass." Recite these affirmations to remind yourself that everything is going to be okay and you are strong enough to get through any crises. Let me know in the comments how this message resonates. You are rebuilding. Claim this manifestation for yourself. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Love and light.